Just a boy of 18 years when he left home that day. His mom and dad sent letters to a country far away. After his tour, he came home, but he was never quite the same. In honor, he served his country without regret or shame. He flew the flag in his front yard with unwavering pride, and the sticker on his bumper boldly read Semper Fi. I could see about 100 bikes as I recall that day. It must have looked like a parade of flags on the highway. I can still hear their engines roar, echoing in the wind. They're the Patriot Guard riders. They came here to escort him. That morning of the funeral, a day I can't forget. The men who rode from miles away, he never even met. They came to show their support for another they had lost, and shield the grieving family from protesters who would cross. They followed in formation to his final resting place, assuring his arrival there with dignity and grace. I could see about 100 bikes as I recall that day. It must have looked like a parade of flags on the highway. Going in the wind. They're the Patriot Guard riders. They came here to escort him. They stand for those who stood for us, firefighters, military, and police. Those who risked their lives for us, for our freedom. As I recall that day, it must have looked like a parade of flags on the highway. I can still hear their engines roar, echoing in the wind. They're the Patriot Guard riders. They came here to escort him. They're the Patriot Guard riders. They came here to escort him.